Alia Bhatt, along with director Meghna Gulzar and co-star Vicky Kaushal, came together to launch the first song, Ae Watan, from the upcoming film Raazi, produced by Junglee Pictures and Dharma Productions. The song, composed by Shankar-Ehsaan-Loy and sung by Arijit Singh, traces the journey of Sehmat from being a dutiful daughter to a wife and a spy for her country. At the launch event, director Meghna began thanking everyone for the overwhelming response that the film's trailer received in the past week. With the show on the road, the stars and the director shared tidbits from life on set to getting into character, apart from also sharing their most memorable moments during the shoot. Taking a detour from the song to speak about current affairs, Alia was also quizzed about the Kathua rape case. Expressing her shock and anger, let's hear what Alia had to say about this.
Thodi si jo technical training karni thi, jaise ki Morse code, jo abhi yahan pe bhi dikh raha hai aapko, ek dot hai aur ek dash hai, jisko hum did.